Rally will be held at Union Square today to mark the second anniversary of the murder of George Floyd. Supporters are gathering at 7 p.m. to demand more changes towards police brutality. 2 years ago, Floyd was killed by a Minneapolis police officer during an arrest. Later today, President Biden is expected to sign an executive order on policing. It'll include policy changes on use of force and restrictions on surplus military hardware to local police departments.